What's going on, everyone? This is Michael yet again. Welcome back to a new playthrough. This time the game is Indika. Oh, I'm already playing. Uh-oh. Take it, I'm supposed to hit those.
A basket for Smaragda in the warehouse. She's waiting.
Smaragda. Duty. Take a basket with vegetables from the warehouse and bring it to Sister Smaragda in the refectory. What the hell is a refectory? I never heard of that. Alright. Welcome to another game, everyone. This game actually features a nun as the lead character, and I don't think I've ever played a game with a nun as a lead character, but we're gonna play it.
What does it mean to be truly righteous? To never succumb to temptation, or to take a vow of chastity despite constant temptation? Our heroine did not know the answer to this question and preferred never to dwell on it. If it were up to her, she would have chosen the quiet life of a nun. However, destiny had something different in store for her.
Okay, I'm not for sure where I'm supposed to be going. I guess I'm gonna go where the... Okay, she went over there. I guess I'm gonna go in here where the light is. Is this the warehouse? Maybe I'm supposed to go down here. Maybe. You know what? Let me go out and look again and see if there was something maybe I missed. I don't see anything. This has to be the right way, I guess. Yeah, I'm not sure what kind of game this is. I know it's kind of like a horror game featuring the nun and the devil and things like that.
I'm sorry. Maybe I can help.
You're the last person I need right now. Get lost.
Sorry.
And I'm using a controller, but I'm wondering if I'm supposed to be using a mouse. I guess not. I guess I'm going this way. Oh, maybe I'll follow her. No way to run, I don't think. I bet I can't even open this door. No. I was curious about this game. What the hell? That's dangerous. So I was curious about this game because I had read about it and it sounded interesting. Yeah, I can't run. I can walk a little bit faster, but... about it. It's got a weird camera on it. It keeps wanting to scroll upward. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? I don't have a clue. See, I'll aim it down here, and eventually it'll just keep raising up. Am I supposed to go in there, or am I supposed to go over here? Let's see what's over here, I guess. What the hell is that? It's back here.
For the sake of the prayers of all the... Stesha, do you have something prepared for Smaragda? It's cold today, isn't it? Oh, potatoes. Thank you. Thank you.
Boy, it's like, does anybody like this girl?
The sisters loved Indika. Christian love is known to be patient, merciful, and faithful. However, in a lowly human sense, they didn't love her that much. To be completely honest, they didn't love her at all. Many of them felt nothing but disgust for her. Indika, however, was not to blame. Were it not for the voice that was inculcating ideas in her, unforgivable for a Christian, she would have been a virtuous and rather mediocre nun. Indica's biggest dream was for that voice to leave her alone once and for all. Her entire life became a struggle, a painful resistance. No matter how hard she tried, no matter how much she tortured herself, the voice grew louder and more convincing every day.
I'm wondering if that voice is the voice of the devil. It might be. Not going there. Over here, I guess. Seems like all the other nuns stay away from her. Where the hell am I going? I think down here. Open this door. Level up. What? Level 8, your current level, shame 6. Every time you get points, you gain extra. Repentance. Okay. I did that accidentally. I didn't mean to do that. Well, maybe that was the only one I could do.
Bring some water.
Get a full barrel of water. Okay. I guess that's all they want me to do is do their chores. Maybe that's some kind of punishment. see. There's a... Is that a well? Yeah, it looks like a well. So... Go over to the handle, maybe? Okay. Game doesn't hold your hand, does it? Hey, I need some tutorial. Is there a tutorial on this? Take it back. Interesting game so far, I gotta say. She looks miserable, doesn't she? Okay. One of five? I gotta go get five waters? Okay, it's a lot of damn water. It's probably gonna freeze out here too. The left stick is what's doing this. Kind of weird, though. Looks more like blood than water.
Useless labor is the basis of spiritual development. Obedience is above fasting or prayers. Indika didn't understand why she needed to retrieve the water from the well if there was a pump next door that took it from a sacred spring. She didn't understand why drinking from the spring was allowed, but cooking soup was a sin. The well was only about 15 meters away from the spring. It was not possible to have any other water there. Even a tenth of it is the same. They say, on Epiphany, even a drop of holy water blesses an entire canister. If that were true, a couple of evaporated drops from the spring would bless the puddles beneath her feet.
This is, I reserve judgment for right now. This is a different game for sure. They have me fetching water. And that's it. The life of a nun. Look at that water there. It's frozen already coming out of the gutter. This is gonna freeze too. Unless she brings it inside, I guess. Two more. And then what? Yeah, so far I gotta say that I guess maybe the whole water thing is something to do with the discipline as an example of what nuns go through, I guess. Maybe. The rigorous life they have. It looks like this takes place in the past. I got one more. I don't recognize the location as to what country this takes place in. I got a feeling, you know, it's not the America. One more freaking water and that's it. Four out of five. I don't think there's a run button. My action button is X. Kind of funny, the water down there hasn't, frozen. Well, I'm getting better at getting water out of a well, don't you think, guys? I'm excited to see what comes after this. Kind of wondering how long the game is, too. Boy, she doesn't look very happy, does she? And this is all because she broke a vase? Or whatever it is she knocked over at the beginning of the game. Do I go tell the lady that...
We haven't eaten even 10 of them. With God's help, we'll make it to spring. No way. Sisters won't eat after her.
Mother, the sign of the cross saves from the plague. But this, God forgive me.
Glory to... Smaragda, don't tempt me. I'm sending Evdokia to you. Don't let this one into the refectory.
Well, that sucked ass. I did all that for nothing.
O Son of God, accept me on this day as communicant of thy secret supper, for I shall not divulge thy mysteries to thy foes. I shall give thee no kiss akin to Judas, but as an outlaw shall I confess thee. Remember me, O Lord, in thy kingdom. May my communion of thy immaculate mysteries, O Lord, not be judged or condemned, but heal the body and soul. Servant of God, Seraphim.
What?
Servant of God, Indika, shall now take communion with the body and blood of our Lord and God and Savior Jesus Christ.
Many years you bore with them and warned them by your spirit, yet they would not give ear. Therefore you gave them into the hands of the people of the lands. Okay.
What's in it?
It is forbidden to leave the convent without a blessing. Despite her requests, Indika had not been blessed to leave for a full year. When she was tasked with delivering the letter, it took her completely by surprise. Even though she did not know the contents of that letter, she could not shake the feeling that it would play an extremely important, perhaps critical, role in her life.
Now that I know what's in it. What is in it?
So far, this has been a very strange game. And I can honestly say I don't know what the hell's going on.
What's in it? What's in it? What's in it? What's in it?
Deliver the letter for Father Herman to Danny Love Monastery. 100 points. Okay. Oh, I can run now. Okay, cool. Am I running too, though? That way or this way? Not going that way. Boy, they got her doing all the shit work. Down here or up there? What is up here? Guess I could have a look just to see. Nothing. Okay. It's something about these games that are indie games, low budget. They don't have very many developers, and you get errors in the game, and you think it's due to your system, but oftentimes it's just the damn game itself. Must be here, right?
For the sake of the prayers of all the saints, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us. Tisha, I need to go to the other side. Georgie, pirate, be quiet.
The animals feel the unholiness.
They're just happy to see me. Tisha, I'm sorry.
The animals feel the unholiness.
I brought you some apples. Orlovka, your favorite. Tisha, I must hurry to the train.
Whoa.
Tisha, what have you done? Your steps are all wet. You'll slip and fall again.
Tisha's a guy? I thought it was a girl.
Don't worry, Tichon. I understand. Forgive me, for Christ's sake.
Okay. What now? Supposed to go back? No. Oh, I need to get across, don't I? Oh, look at that. There's a lever up here. How the hell am I supposed to get on it? Can I get this rope? No.
Tisha.
Oh, okay. I don't know if I can run and get there on time. Before it pulls away. Can I jump over this? Nope. Oh no, it moves way too fast. There's no way. No way to turn it from over here. No. Do I have any inventory? No. Anything over here? This guy won't help me. Net, maybe? I don't know. Look around. What else is over here? I need to get over there. But I don't know how. Has to be a way, right? But what? That I don't know. Oh, I betcha. I just thought of something, guys. You know how it stops for a second. Let's see. It gets stuck for a second. Yeah, there we go. Okay, but what am I supposed to do over here? And how am I going to get back is the better question. Well, I can sit down. Cool. I don't guess she's cold, huh? Really kind of a bleak game. Okay, do I get up on my own or is this a cutscene? Okay, so how do I get up? Okay. That's different. I guess I'm going back here. Kind of dark in here. Okay, I've got a lantern. How do I use it? Got that. Oh, I got inventory. Oh, where's the... Okay, this is... My father... Mother Abbess doesn't give her blessings to keep a photograph. But for Indika... I kind of like that name, Indika. This picture is the last link to her previously worldly life. Rosary. Okay. When Indika's life becomes completely unbearable, she clutches the cross on her rosary so hard that blood oozes from her palm. It's the only way to drown out the devil's hateful voice. Matches. Okay, I'll probably need the matches. Letter. Father Herman. Oh, that's a letter I'm supposed to be delivering, I guess. Matches. Okay, so... How do I use any of this stuff? I don't know. Indika, how do I use your lantern? I don't know. I mean, I thought I would put it on the matches and it would help me, I don't know. I don't know how you light the lantern. Does she do it herself? Pushing all the buttons I have, I can't get her to... Oh, okay. It's the right stick. Okay. Do I even need it anymore? No. Thanks for telling me everything I need to know, game. And then I'm walking past all this stuff. How do I know I'm not supposed to touch any of this stuff? Oh, there's a ladder. Well, who knew?
Damn, Tikhon has the key. Oh, what an imbecile.
Indika loved Tikhon. Imbecile was a medical diagnosis, so she was just using the word literally. In any case, Tikhon couldn't hear her. Hypocrisy isn't really a virtue, is it?
Guess I need to get up there. Why? I'm kind of wondering why I'm not getting any prompts or anything. Controller, invert, symbols of controller, Xbox. What does that do? PlayStation. Okay. Interface, language, English, voiceover, English, subtitles, field of view. But I'm not getting any prompts as to what to do in the damn game. So what the hell is up with that? Audio. Nudity filter. There's nudity in this? We'll just have to see. Controls. Prey. Movement. Bike. Accelerate. Run. Menu. Action is X, talk is Y. A is climb, cancel, camera. I'm not getting any prompts as to what to do. Okay, I take it I need to get up there. How the heck do I do that? Said I had a climb button, so what do I climb? Can I climb this? Okay, cool. Why do I need to lower this now if I'm already up here? this person live down here?
It was as if the convent didn't want to let her go. Even though she knew there was no place closer to God, she yearned to leave it, at least for a short time.
Not true!
I think deep inside she hated her monastic cell. Smaragda's tasteless cabbage soup, the smell of rotting old women that even incense could not cover. Half of the sisters couldn't even read. Even if the abbess was literate, she surely didn't go out of her way to use that skill. Just like her personal hygiene, always at lunch, she would carefully clean the devil's work from her dentures with her finger. Indika hated endless prayers that were repeated so much they lost their original meaning. Hated to smile at Sister Martha's toothless jokes. Hated the fuming candles, the rotting potatoes, the never-ending advice and lectures, the humility, the fear of God, signing the cross over her mouth after every yawn, before entering the temple, after crying, after leaving the temple, after entering the refectory, praying before entering her cell, before going to sleep, before having a meal, repenting what she had thought or heard, listening to the depressing sister's choir, the dissonant change ringing, signing the cross, fasting, apologizing, pretending to be interested in the lives of the saints, apologizing, repenting, praying, apologizing, endless oaths, the black veils, apologizing, crying, apologizing, apologizing, apologizing. Indika hated Smaragda's tasteless cabbage soup, the smell of rotting old women that even incense could not cover. Half of the sisters couldn't even read. Even if the abbess was literate, she surely didn't go out of her way to use that skill. Just like her personal hygiene, always at lunch, she would carefully clean the devil's work from her dentures with her finger. Indika hated endless prayers that were repeated so much they lost their original meaning. Hated to smile at Sister Martha's toothless jokes. Hated the fuming candles, the rotting potatoes. Then,
as I thought, thou dost raise up the paralytic, O Lord God, by thy godlike care and might, raise up my soul, which is palsied by diverse sins and transgressions, and by unseemly deeds and acts, that saved I may cry out, glory to thy power, O compassion of Christ. Now I have.
Or having a meal, repenting what she had thought or heard.
Unseen grace, for who can tell of thy mighty works, O Christ, or who can number the multitude of thy wonders? And now I cry to thee as the prodigal I have sinned before thee, O merciful Father. Receive me a penitent, and make me as one of thy hired servants. For as thou in thy deep wisdom hast had compassion on us, so also in these latter days hast thou made us anew by thy bloodshedding. As a disciple of the Lord, O just one, thou hast received the gospel as a martyr.
Cabbage soup, the
among thieves and was wounded, so have I also fallen through my sins, and my soul is wounded. To whom shall I flee for healing, if not to thee, the compassionate Samaritan? Pour on me, O Christ, thy great mercy. I have recklessly forgotten thy glory, O Father, and among sinners I have scattered the riches which thou gavest me. Because of thy boundless mercy and compassion, I dare to approach thee, O Christ. Receive me as thou didst the publican, the prodigal, and the harlot. My soul is wasted with evil and is barren of good deeds. But I beseech thee, O Lord, pour out upon me a drop of thy mercy and cleanse me from
candles, the rot.
And now I cry to thee as the prodigal I have sinned before thee, O merciful Father. Receive me,
okay. I'm trying to figure out what the hell is going on.
The Lord, O just one, thou hast received the gospel as a martyr. Thou art never turned away as the brother of God. Thou hast boldness as a hierarch. Thou canst intercede. Do thou intercede.
Sleep before having.
Thy boundless mercy and compassion, I dare to approach thee, O Christ. Receive me as thou didst the publican.
The dissonant change ringing, signing the cross, fasting.
As of old thou dost raise up the paralytic, O Lord God, by thy godlike care and might, raise up my soul, which is palsied by diverse sins and transgressions, and by unseemly deeds and acts. That
crying, apologizing, apologizing.
As thou in thy deep wisdom hast had compassion on us, so in these latter days hast thou made us anew by thy bloodshedding. Like the man who fell among thieves and was wounded, so have I also fallen through my sins, and my soul is wounded. To whom shall I flee for healing, if not to thee, the compassionate Samaritan? Pour on me, O Christ, thy great mercy. I have recklessly forgotten thy glory, O Father, and among sinners I have scattered the riches which thou gavest me. O ineffable and unseen grace, who can tell of thy
mercy? Indika, hate it, and...
I have come to thee, my Lord and God, as sinful and pure.
Hate to smile at Sister Martha's tooth.
First thou in thy deep wisdom hast had compassion on us, so also in these latter days hast thou made us anew by thy bloodshedding. As a disciple of the Lord, O just one, thou hast received the gospel as a martyr. Thou art never turned away as the brother of God. Thou hast boldness as a hierarch. Thou canst intercede. Do thou intercede with Christ God that he may save our souls. And now I cry to thee as the prodigal. I have sinned before thee, O merciful Father. Receive me a penitent and make me as one of thy hired servants.
Okay. But did I miss anything? Was I supposed to go back into that room? I don't know. I might was supposed to jump into that hole down there. Will that open? Oh, okay. You can go in there. I'm just clicking buttons, guys, because I'm not getting any indications on if I'm supposed to grab anything or what. Folding icon, bestow thy bounties upon thy people, grant peace to thy habitation. Okay, is there anything else in here? Now I gotta wonder if I've missed anything since I haven't been doing this. I don't know if I can get through there without falling. Anything else? How did I pray again? Oh, I can't pray until I need to, I guess. Okay, am I supposed to go down here? Let's see what my progress says. Guilt 5. Uh-oh. Okay, I thought I failed for a second. It's loading. Don't waste time collecting points. I thought that's what they wanted me to do, collect points. Okay. I'm glad she knows the way, because I sure don't. It's like, isn't she afraid she's gonna freeze? Which way am I going? Not this way, right? No. Is she leaving footprints? Maybe that's it.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing here? You. The cloisters is here!
The nun is fine.
The conventual is here!
Conventual?
The nun.
Listen, you're lucky to bump into me. I keep missing, and I'm not good at this.
Just what?
Go. Get out of here. What? Who's there?
Lucky lucky to bump into him. He's...
not a great shot.
Yes.
Sorry, I can help if you let me.
I don't think it can be helped. His nobleness has decided to listen to the visitation one last time. So let him listen. Don't interrupt.
Excuse me, what happened here?
Have you heard the joke about a crowbar in a train toilet? So, there was this train with a bunch of convicts. They put a spring between two carriages while the train was moving. Tried to plan an escape, I guess.
How many died?
Mostly fugitives. Many of them were shot. Have you had to care for the sick?
Me? Of course. We often have to.
Then come with us to the station. All the wounded are there. Go! Go! Up!
Well, I won't be going that way. I guess I'm going this way.
Well done, Doctor. He says the wounded are waiting at the station and then injects a corpse with morphine. Maybe out of respect for his dying wish, or for the size of his epaulets. What do you think?
So is this supposed to be the devil talking? Going the right way. I hope so. Started to say I won't be going that way, but apparently I am. Up. Anything in here? I don't think I need to get up there. I don't think. I don't know why they would allow you to go up there for no reason. Is this safe? Okay. Where am I moving this to? Here? Oh, that don't help. What the hell happened?
Makes sense.
No, that didn't make sense, actually. I fell through the floor, but there's nothing there. There's not a hole in the floor, so I don't know what the heck that was. Supposed to move this for some reason. There's no way I can get up there with this. gotta have something to do with this, but I just don't know what. What the hell was that? Keeps sounding like it's breaking up something. Can't climb over nothing here. What is it supposed to do? I don't know why I keep hearing that. Let's see something. Okay, maybe that safe over there did something. That's where I came in. Where was that damn... Oh, it was here. Piano. Oh, it broke out the glass, I guess. Or something. I guess. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I started to say I can't go that way. All of this to deliver a letter? Oh my God, really? I don't need that anymore. Nothing. Oh, there's a guy there.
Husband?
Husband.
I guess he was loved.
No.
Okay. It's like, I don't know what that did, but okay. Oh, here's one. Maybe that's a checkpoint or something. Am I supposed to light them all? that all of them? Three? I guess so. Now what way? I can go in the house and back there. I guess I'll go in the house first. Okay.
Wow.
Looks like I hear somebody talking. Paraskava Friday? Indica's father called. A saint for girls, perhaps because girls use the icon for fortune-telling, chanting, show the man I'll love forever, may the Lord have mercy. I gotta kind of walk around and click on everything because I'm not getting any indicators of anything. Whoa. I need to do. Okay. Like I keep hearing somebody talking, but sounds like gibberish. Somebody's down there. I guess I'll go down here and look right quick. Climb over the fence. We can go through here though. Alright, oh, I think I've already been through here, that's right. Let's go down here then. What am I hearing?
When do you obey me? Worry. Fear is a natural reaction, life-saving in most cases. What is your goal? To help the girl or show what a hero you are? Exactly. If you're trying to help, there's no chance.
Calculating chances in a time like this. How low.
He has to know you're there.
Listen to her. Doesn't like getting abandoned in the middle of an act.
What?
What? Did you see the size of that thing? Maybe you wanted to join them.
Whoa.
Not bad, I...
Motherfucker! He's back at it again. Piece of shit. Fuck you.
Whoa. guess I'm not supposed to look around in the house.
Hold on. Wait!
Quiet. Stop yelling.
You've saved me, and I've saved someone too. Poor girl, a little more, and she could have... Lord have mercy on us. You didn't see. She got away. Well, I don't know how much, but if it weren't for me, God deliver our sinners from... Sorry, what is your name?
Ilya.
Indika. You know, they say that every hour that a patient doesn't get medical attention, their chance of survival is halved. Crazy thing to say, to be honest. It makes no sense to generalize like that. Do we?
No idea where to take it or where it came from. Sister! Did you arrive safely? No incidents? Pasuk, is that you? Wait a second!
Whoa.
Don't you dare! Right? You! Drop your weapon! Drop it!
You drop your weapon!
No.
Throw your rifle here! Don't taint your conscience with sin!
You're going nowhere, mate! Alright?
Won't manage.
I've got nothing to lose.
Fine, just don't shoot, alright?
Do it like this.
Get on. Get on him. I'm telling you, go. Go. Get on. Get going! Get going! I'm telling you!
If I won't find him, huh?
Okay, that was something unexpected.
Hooligan, stop where you are! Right now! Just wait! Stand! Just wait! Just wait! Please!
I'm not even sure how to drive this damn thing.
Stop!
Eyes on the road!
I'll shoot you!
Why are you aiming your revolver at me?
I'll fucking kill you!
Why is that?
I'll
shoot
you!
If you don't go faster,
you.
I will. Wait.
Come back! Hooligan! Come back! You scum! Just come back! Just wait!
This guy isn't out of bullets yet.
Stop it now, or I'll kill you. I'll kill you right here. We'll shoot. You bitch. You fucking bitch. I'm not running anymore. I've had enough. Just stop.
Well, sounds like I lost him. Thank you. I think that guy's dead. Guess not. It's like I don't know where they're going with the story to this yet. It's certainly not what I thought it was going to be. But, I mean, I don't mind it so far. It's interesting. I like the lead girl. She really hasn't had any kind of dialogue or anything, but I guess it's just the fact that everybody mistreats her. So you kind of feel sorry for her.
Are you wounded? This is good.
It looks like shit.
Get up. No, 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 you don't need that.
No.
Let's go. Well, either with me or with them, up to you.
With that thing even working this weather? I guess
okay,
it's... I guess it's made to work in this weather. Oh shit. Where the hell am I going?
Why are you rushing so much?
Sorry. We're doing no more than 5 verse an hour, though.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. How do you understand it, huh?
Is he talking about the word versed or how to start an engine?
I grew up in a bike shop. My father sold them.
In Spasov.
Why in Spasov? No, in Gorodishchi. Never been to Spasov.
That's where I grew up.
The man's logic is flawless.
Are you embarrassed to be so close to a man?
She's been waiting for that. He's quite a looker, huh? Thick boy.
I must smell awful. No, they kept us on the train for 3 days.
Oh, don't worry. She likes it.
Oh! Pardon.
Come on! Grab her tits!
Hey!
Stop pretending. He's just like the men you imagine in your room when you're...
Enough!
All right, calm down.
But is he a bandit or a sissy?
Hold on to your seat, for God's sake.
This is another thing that I wasn't expecting to do in this game.
Oh,
Whoa.
Wait. Hey. Whoa!
What? Really? Right trigger gas, left stick steering. Shit. I can't get it to steer, guys. Oh, okay. Maybe. Shit. Well, the way this thing controls. Oh my God. I had to take it off of the damn controller. I can't do it with the controller. I couldn't do shit on the controller. I literally had to unplug the controller and get to the mouse and keyboard. I'm actually using the keyboard, the arrow keys. Okay. What am I supposed to be doing? Okay. Where do I go? I don't remember. Okay. Is it over? Okay, let me hook my controller back up, guys. Okay. Oh God, I still driving this thing? How was I moving? I don't remember. Oh. Go into the workshop. Where's the workshop? I don't know where the workshop is. Oh. Boy, this certainly was not what I was expecting in this game. So far, it hasn't been anything of what I expected in this game. What the hell's going on? Okay, I guess he took the bike and isn't coming back. Where's the dad? There's a dad. But we had to celebrate and rejoice, for this brother of yours was dead and has begun to live, and was lost and has been found. Don't even ask me what that last part of the game was about, guys. Oh, okay, I guess she got knocked out and kind of dreamed it.
Take a look, please.
Oh, there's nothing to look at. Better give me an injection.
Oh, my God. I'm afraid this will happen. If we don't amputate it, you won't survive the afternoon.
Our prison doctor, he told me the same thing. Word for word. But that was over a week ago.
And he didn't do anything?
Sadly, the only surgical equipment he had was a rusty wash basin.
Very funny.
All right. Don't worry. It should be like that. Only like that. I'm also talking to God.
To God? Great.
No, I thought this was...
You need to get up if you don't want to lose something else to frostbite.
Whoa. Okay.
I thought this was a horror game, but maybe I was wrong. Oh, shit. Here we go again, guys.
What do you mean you talk to God?
What? Oh, my arm. You've seen my arm, yes? It's been a week. Or more.
I doubt it. And what does God have to do with this?
Well, let me explain. Ever since that night, everything, every event, it all happened as I was told it would. I'm certain I was the only one who left that train alive. It's all going according to plan. Every fucking step is God's plan, do you understand?
So taking me hostage was God's plan?
I know what you're thinking. But remember the gospel. The father who gave his money to the prodigal son, not to the beloved one, the good one, but to the bandit. He who had been murdering and stealing but came back. He came back. Do you understand? I think the Lord is happier to see one repentant sinner than 100,000 righteous people. I don't know. They don't even need repentance. Do you hear me? You know, he laid everything out before me. Spread out like a deck of cards. The past, the present, the future.
Who?
God, who else? I was lying there, about to die. And a sister, just like you, brought me some water in this mug. And I was drinking and I saw ripples in the water. Little round waves. And heard a whisper. So I drank. And...
You heard God in a cup?
In a cup, yes. But that's not the point. I'll show you when we get there.
Oh, shit.
Maybe we should go around.
A nun and an officer? Who cares?
But the telegraph poles. The cables are ripped out, though.
And the road. Doesn't look like it's been used lately.
Uh-oh. Now what do we have?
Who the fuck would do this? It's as if they blocked the passage on purpose.
The brake is rusted shut. I have to find something to get rid of the screw.
Find something
it
to get
fucking budge.
Rid of the screw. There's a house over here. Whoa. What is the deal with all these dolls, man? Let's make sure. The life of Saint John.
Level up. Okay.
Window. Am I just supposed to fall off here? There's a ladder over there, I think.
Maybe there's something in that shed.
Locked. Well, I got a ladder. Can I place it on the side? No. Where's the shed at?
I've missed this smell.
A wrench. Anything else? Fragment of a folding icon. That's it? I guess so. Okay, so I'm gonna have to put the... Can I go in here? No. I'm gonna have to put the ladder back. Can't climb up it? Okay. Just put it here. Can I not go back in there? Okay.
So?
Found a wrench.
Give it to me.
Yeah, if I can get out of here. Go out of the window. What are you doing? I don't know why she's not going out the damn window. What the hell? What the hell? he get it? Okay.
Fuck. Lord have mercy.
Uh-oh.
What's that?
Just a dog. Calm down.
I hate them. Hurry up.
We're not getting back on the bike? Oh, okay. The fuck kind of dog is that?
Quiet, quiet, little doggy. We won't hurt you.
You're crazy. Run.
Run where? Cadets. That's a rough looking dog. It looks like he's like from Resident Evil or something.
You know, I would have already fucked you up with my bare hands if I wanted.
Why?
I mean, why the fuck did you throw away the revolver? It would have been useful. I mean, a girl. I would never. Oh, shit!
Tell me something. If you're God's chosen one, why didn't God heal you completely right away?
That's a good question. Here's your answer. Here.
Temple of John of Damascus, the only rational remedy from infertility, insobriety, infidelity, and other physical complications and afflictions of the soul. Okay.
The cadets.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. Come on.
I don't understand. So God had enough power only to stop the rotting, but to heal you completely, he needed some kind of tool.
It's not about the tool. A man can't be saved against his will, you see. Basically, look, yeah. It has nothing to do with my arm. It's about the path we've been given, and whether to follow it or not, it's up to us.
What do I have to do with it?
I like that shot there. It's neat. Looks great.
So, possessed people are taken to the cadets?
Everybody is. Do I look possessed to you?
No, not you. All right, let's get out of here.
Hoist me up.
Me hoist you up?
Yes, you. You won't be able to pull me up from up there.
Pretty good for a one-handed guy.
Ilya? Are you alive? Ilya!
Yeah. All right. Yeah.
What's going on?
I don't think he's gonna help me.
Of course it wasn't a coincidence, and now Indika realized it too. She had heard about the Cadets and its miracles, but right now, in Spasov, and Ilya, meeting a prisoner who talks to God would not be an everyday occurrence. Also, Indika took a liking to him.
Who, this one? No.
One way or another, there was certainly no doubt that she had to head for Spasov and not the Danilov Monastery.
The letter. I cannot neglect my duty. What if there's something important in it?
Open it. See for yourself.
Oh. Reading someone else's letter is a greater sin than not delivering it.
Greater? How much greater?
Twice as much. I don't know.
Interesting. So, not delivering two letters is the same as reading one. What about stealing? Pocketing a ruble, for example. Is that worse?
Worse.
How much worse?
This is nonsense. You can't compare such things.
Why not? The priest imposes a different penance for different sins, and since you know for sure which is better or worse, there has to be a way of measuring. Then let us say that stealing is 10 times worse than not delivering a letter. What about murder? Let us put that at 1,000 letters. That would mean that if a postman were to lose a sack full of letters, we'd have a murderer. Although, maybe there should be a bulk discount. What about a rapist? A rapist is better than a murderer, right?
How many fucking floors are in this damn house?
You are not scared of the sin. You are scared of the letter. Perhaps you should not open it. Do not.
Is this going to be my choice? Or is she just going to open it?
No! You don't even have anything to say! The abbess knows you inside out, so everything turned out just as written! Defrocked her? How did that happen? Even if the Kia wasn't up. First, you can.
Cleanse Baron of good deeds, but I beseech thee, O Lord, pour out upon me a drop of thy mercy and cleanse me, for I am defiled by many sins, and I will praise thy name all of the days of my life. O ineffable and unseen grace, for who can tell of thy mighty works, O Christ, or who can number the multitude of thy wonders? And now I cry to thee as the prodigal I have sinned before thee, O most. And thou hast forgotten my glory, O Father, and among sinners I have scattered the riches which thou gavest me. Now I have come unto thee, my Lord and God, as a fault thou dost raise up the paralytic, O Lord God, by thy godlike care and might, raise up my soul, which is palsied by diverse sins and transgressions, and by unseemly deeds.
Just as written! Defrocked her? How did that happen? Even if the Kia was.
As a disciple of the Lord, O just one, thou hast received the gospel as a martyr. Thou art never turned away as the brother of God. Thou hast boldness as a hierarch. Thou canst intercede. Do thou intercede with Christ God that he may save our souls.
Kind of right back where I started.
Compassion I dare to approach thee, O Christ.
Yeah, that don't help.
Yeah, Daddy's gonna send another postcard for Easter. And it will get returned. Sorry, she...
For as thou in thy deep wisdom hast had compassion on us, so also in these latter days hast thou made us anew by thy bloodshed.
So...
Now I have come unto thee, my Lord and God, a sinful and burdened one, not having the boldness to look up into the heights of heaven because of the multitude of my transgressions. Like the man who fell among thieves and was wounded, so have I also fallen through my sins, and my soul is wounded. To whom shall I flee for healing, if not to thee, the compassionate?
Defrocked her? How did that happen? Even...
And how much greater is the prodigal I have sinned before thee, O merciful Father?
First, you got pushed out of your house, and then out of the monastery! And if by
unseen grace, for who can tell of thy mighty works?
How do I get up there?
O Christ, or who can number the multitude of thy wonders?
As a disciple of the Lord, O just one, thou hast
got to get up the there, but
as a martyr, thou art never turned away as the brother of God. Thou hast boldness as a hierarch. Thou canst intercede. Do thou intercede with Christ God that he may save our souls. I have recklessly forgotten thy glory, O Father, and among sinners.
Many options. Well done, Barbara.
And this baron of good deeds.
I still can't get up there, though.
Pour out upon me a drop of thy mercy and cleanse me.
Just as written. Defrocked her. How did that?
Because of mercy and compassion, I dare to approach thee, O Christ.
How do I get to the top?
Thou didst the publican, the prodigal, and the harlot. As of old, thou didst raise up the paralytic, O Lord God. By thy godlike care and might, raise up my soul.
If, by chance, you were to kill someone and go to jail, sooner or later you'd get pushed out of there as well. Yeah, Daddy's gonna send another postcard for it.
Fallen by my thieves and was wounded, so have I also fallen through my sins and my soul is wounded.
Defrocked! So where now? Huh? So many options.
I need to be up higher.
Done, Barbara! You don't even have anything to say. The abbess knows you inside out, so everything turned out just as written. Defrocked? How did that happen? Even if Dakia wasn't after Tikhon had knocked her up, but you... First, you got pushed out of your house, and then out of the monastery. And if, by chance, you were to kill something...
I have forgotten my glory, O Father, and my sins, I have scattered the riches which thou gavest me. O ineffable and unseen grace, for who can tell of thy mighty works, O Christ?
And it will get returned. Sorry, she's not here anymore. Oh, defrocked. So where now?
This baron of good deeds, but I beseech thee, O Lord,
well, I need to be on that side.
Cleanse me, for I am defiled by many sins, and I will praise thy name all of the days of my life. And now I cry to thee as the prodigal I have sinned before thee, O merciful Father. Receive me a penitent and make me as one of thee. Now I have come to thee, my Lord and God, a sinful and burdened one, not having the boldness to look up into the heights of heaven.
And I can't get up on the other side.
As a disciple,
how the hell does that work?
Just one, thou hast received the gospel as a martyr. Thou art never turned away as the brother of God. Thou hast boldness as a hierarch. Thou canst intercede. Do thou intercede with Christ God that he may save our souls. Because of thy boundless mercy and compassion, I dare to approach thee, O Christ. Receive me as thou
think I'm on the right one.
And the harlot. For as thou in thy deep wisdom hast had compassion on us, so also in these latter days hast thou made us anew by thy blood.
Okay, I think I got it.
Forgotten thy glory,
I can't get past this cow.
The riches which thou
but...
Me, as it is.
Yeah, there we go.
As of old, thou dost raise up the paralytic, O Lord God. By thy godlike care and might, raise up my soul which is palsied.
There we go. Don't grieve over lost points. They're useless anyway, okay? I won't. I don't know how this game is saving, or if this is a checkpoint or what. Can I actually save it? I can't save, so... Hopefully it'll start me here.
Where's the dog?
Good question. I haven't heard it for a while.
Listen, I'll help you get to Spasov.
Okay, so I guess we're gonna start here next time, everybody. Hopefully the game...
Somehow, Indika was convinced that the Kudets was going to solve all of her problems. That soon, the voice in her head would disappear. And she would return to the monastery as someone who deserves at least forgiveness, if not everyone's love. She thought that years of suffering had been leading her up to this exact moment.
I figured out what this place is. This is Denisovka, the paint factory. Marfa told me about it. She's our iconographer. They make yellow paint in that shed.
Where is everyone?
There was an explosion. They say everyone was evacuated in one day.
Americans, I guess.
Very likely.
Or the English.
Yeah, I'm gonna end the game. I just wanted to see if there were any.
We can only pass through the dam.
I was wanting to see if there were any collectibles, but okay. I think I got the collectibles. Another collectible. What the hell? Be a nice place to sleep for the night. Oh, maybe that's a checkpoint. Well, we're going to find out, everybody, because we're going to start here next time. Thanks for watching. Let me all know what you think of the game so far. See you later.